Thousands of anglers flocked to Lake Vermilion Saturday for the annual Minnesota State Fishing Opener. Fishermen enjoyed a near-perfect spring day with sunny skies and temperatures in the mid-60s, along with plenty of hungry walleye. For a full report of Saturday's results on the lakes around the region, see Sunday's Mesabi Daily News.